This may look like an ordinary day at Tosch Elementary. But there's nothing ordinary about what happens in these classrooms. In fact, it's quite extraordinary.
And honey,
we have a high attendance rate, and I think that's truly because we try to make one-on-one connections with them. You know, it's not just a group of students in our class, but one-on-one with each individual child. We try to make that connection for them so that they feel like this is just another home that they're coming to.
For the second straight year, that personal touch has earned Tosch statewide recognition and a spot on the Texas Business and Education Honor Roll.
Recognition does help. I think that just by knowing that we achieved that award, we just reach for even higher expectations. We raise the bar each time.
I think anytime you can be recognized with some kind of award or reward, it boosts your confidence. I think it gives you confidence. The confidence to try new things, the confidence to keep youth's enthusiasm, to keep working, to keep trying. And I think that's what it does for the staff and the kids. It boosts their energy level.
Y'all waiting so patiently?
Betsy Adams' energy is always high. She's a new principal at Tosch.
It's exciting to be in a community where there's an exemplary campus.
And the person responsible for keeping the winning tide rolling.
It's scary, it is. There's pressure. I love change and I love a challenge, but I think the big part of it is I'm just honored to join their success story. The students are the ones who did it. They're the ones that came every day, worked hard, learned what they needed to learn, and showed what they could do when it was time to show, and it's the teachers that get them there.
For teachers, I just think it's great to see that these kids are succeeding, you know, coming in from all different backgrounds and situations, and yet all of them succeed.